Welcome back, everyone. These folks in Quebec City, Canada, had no other choice but to kayak through flooded streets after heavy rains devastated the region.
Yesterday, Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau took to the skies to survey the damage left behind by all the floods. According to authorities, nearly 3,000 people were forced from their homes. The Canadian Red Cross is assisting.